going to make the more raspberry mousse evolution one, and we are going to show you the ingredients we are going to use to replace the original ones in a classical mousse. We're going to start talking about the guar gum. Guar gum is the thickener that is going to help us in order to get a nice stability in between the fat and water molecule. Albuwhip, it's a protein coming from the white egg that help us in order to make a meringue starting from a fruit purée, and we can replace part of the cream for this meringue in order to get the same consistency. Inulin, it's a fibrous, as it used as a bulking agent as well, that help us in order to take out part of the cream and replace for inulin to get the same fat effect. In the end, we're going to use bovine gelatin for the gel effect. We can mix already the fruit puree with the albuwhip, and we blend for a minute. We pour everything in the KitchenAid bowl and we're going to start whipping it. We mix already one part of gelatin with 5 parts water. We set for 20 minutes and we melt it up 40. We're gonna mix it with the rest of the raspberry puree, the gelatin mass, a little bit of neutral acid, and in the end the guar gum. We are going to blend this for 1 minute more in order to get a fine and regular base. We add the sugar and the inulin in the meringue and we will whip for 3 minutes more until completely dissolved. We pour the mixture in a bowl and we're going to combine with our meringue. 1/3 part in the beginning, we just stir gently and then we can keep going adding the remaining meringue until we get a regular base. Last step, we are going to add the whipped cream and we continue gently stirring until we have the mousse done. We're gonna pour everything in a piping bag and it's ready to fill our molds.